Why did you come find your son?
I didn't know where you was at.
Why did you come look?
Well, where do you look if you don't know where you at?
When I found you, I found me. This is how it was supposed to be. When I found you, I found me. This is how it was supposed to be.
My mama boyfriend taught me how to womanize, how to run from the truth, to tell women lies. Never had a father, and I blame my mama. She made bad judgments and had horrible karma. Couldn't even find a decent man for me to honor. Got my degree from the streets, that was my alma mater. Call my homies my cousins, and the hustlers my brothers. We had our own clique, we rolled for each other. They taught me how to pick locks, how to ditch cops, and how to break the coke down in the small rocks. They told me if you got a pistol, you ain't got a box. Put his brains in the streets to make them all watch. But at 16, I started to add. I subtracted the pain and divided the bad. Multiplied my grind with a fraction I had. And all the multiple me, I never equal to dad.
I found me. This is how it was supposed to be. When I found you, I found me. This is how it was supposed to be.
I said that I loved you, I be telling the truth. If I told you I hated you, I be telling the truth.
Yeah.
So when I call you a coward, I'm just letting it loose. Don't look shocked, you being gone is proof. Yeah, it's easy to make them and it's hard to raise them. Why did daddy leave?
Why?
Who created the mayhem? Don't even matter no more, I already forgave them. I got kids of my own and I currently raise them. And my kids is amazing and my shorties is waiting. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, granddad take them. So I found them for him, took the time to show them. They asked what's his name, they just trying to know him. See at 35,
what?
I started to add.
Okay.
I subtracted the pain
and
divided the bad.
Plus,
multiplied the grind
from
a fraction I had. And all it takes is showing up, being a dad.
After all I thought that I could do, now I know that it was all for you.
It was all for you.
I just wanna make you proud and show you what your child can do.
I got my crib, I'm moving on, and, you know, there is no excuses.